Hey everyone, Mario Madness 12 here, and welcome back to more Lynx Crossbow Training. In the last episode, we got a silver medal on level 1, which is a bit annoying. Silver, that is. And this episode, we'll be doing level 2. The Goron's target game. And all that stuff. Let's just go. Okay. I wish it told us what you needed to do to get a, what is the pause menu? Okay. No! I wish that it told you what you needed to do to get gold. Because I would like to know how many points I need to get gold on some of these. It would be nice, but you know. Hey, Gorons. I was about to shoot a Goron then, that wouldn't have been a good idea. I don't want to shoot you guys in the crotch. Even your super crotch. Oh god, I would not want to be in the Goron position right now. Just saying. That. Oh, golden, yellow, blue thing. I am not talking hardly at all. Wonderful. That's what you get when you play Link's Crossbow Training. Can't really expect commentary from this game, I suppose. Right. In the crotch. Look how so happy they look. Come on, come at me. Don't just piss off. Probably because I'm shooting them all in the crotch. It's probably not something that remains very well thought of. I love being able to zoom in though, that's kind of useful. Oops, I shot a guy. Oh. Okay, there we go. This is difficult to commentate over. Okay. Stage 2. Shoot enemies from your canoe. You can shoot any projectiles that the toad police spit at you. Okay. Oh, this is like... This is just like from Twilight Princess. Twilight Princess is the Zelda game I've played the most of. It's actually one of the only Zelda games I've gotten very far into, so... Yeah. Thought I'd let you know about that. And I was following, like, a guidebook, but... You know, whatever. Oh, it's you guys. Ugh, get off me! Get off. Ah! Don't shoot that one. The red one. I'm kind of bad at this now. I figured. Give them to figure it out. Kind of an interesting video game, though, I have to admit. Link's crossbow thing. Teaching me how to shoot Link's crossbow. I missed a gold rupee at the end there. Stage 3, my wrist is starting to hurt actually. Shoot the skulls, consecutive hits will boost your score. Okay. What skulls? Those skulls. Play pigeon shooting. This is cool. Okay. Red one. I'm gonna miss that one. No, I missed it. That guy. There we go. This is cool. We're up to like 50 times 10 by now. And 11 times 12. This is quite cool actually. I don't want to risk shooting the barrels in case it gets rid of my multiplier. Never mind. Sweet. Is it gold? I doubt it. What did we get? Silver. Arrgh! What do you have to get gold? And what's betting there's like a platinum rank or something ridiculous? Anyway, thank you guys for watching this episode of Link's Crossbow Training, and then the next episode, we'll be going to level 3. I didn't mean to click on that. See you guys then.